day number four of this 365 day challenge. And today is an interesting day because a friend of ours' car exploded, which is insane in itself. Luckily, he realized there was a problem and got a safe distance away from the car. But his worldly possessions, most of them were in the car, so he lost a lot, and that sucks. Fortunately though, he's got some good friends, and they've all come together to rally and support by hosting almost like a party, and we've called it the Matthew Appreciation Day. Matthew's the name of my friend. And so we're all gonna go, we're all gonna play some cards, we're all gonna hang out, and we're all just gonna have fun hanging out and donating whatever we can to our friend, help get him back on his feet. And I think that's amazing. Sadly, I didn't have as much as I thought I would to offer. So I made him this. A 10 plait nylon stock whip. He won't be at the party today, we'll just be sort of putting our gifts and donations together and sending them off to him. But I think that's amazing, right? That's real magic. I should point out that this event is being held in a business with a COVID safe plan, and therefore we're not going to be in any breach of any laws, which is super important in a world like today. So very important. But anyway, let me show you this whip. All right, let's have a listen to it, shall we? So on the bright side, it sounds fantastic. Thanks, bro. So it sounds fantastic. Let's take a look at it in slow-mo. So I realized at this point here, I didn't even tell you what happened beyond that point. So there's no narrative for what's going on. We went inside, we played some cards, we had some fun, and we helped a brother out. And so now, let's take a look at a magic trick. Anyway, that's it. Matthew's appreciation event is over. We've raised a lot of money to help him get back on his feet. And now it's time to do my daily magic trick. And today it's one of my favorite sandwich. And my brain's not working, too many cards, playing cards for too long. It's my favorite sandwich effect. We're gonna use these two jokers. And this is how it works. We get a card selected. In this case, it's going to be the two of diamonds. That gets put roughly about the middle, and you can see all the cards are different, and the two jokers are still on the top. And in an instant, these two jokers can find the card in 3, 2, 1. Boom. So that's it for Matthew's appreciation event, and together all of his friends managed to actually raise a lot of money to help get him back on track. But I do think it's important to actually give a shout out to the people that made it possible. Carl Wiedemann and Hayden Matthews are the two people that really made this event possible. Carl Wiedemann is the owner of the store of Good Games Brisbane, and Hayden Matthews is the store manager. And together, they managed to really make a difference in one of our friends' lives, and that is absolutely incredible. Anyway, with that, guys, that's day number four, all finished up. It's a little bit dark, so I do apologize if you can't see me properly, but I do appreciate all of you taking the time to watch and enjoy these videos. I love your faces, and I will see you guys tomorrow.